got up this morning to find this fucking ridiculous situation with the pond. Thought that the filters had stopped working. There's a fish over there, you can't see it properly. There's one there, there's two there, there's one here, and there's a big beautiful ogon here, look. It's been ripped to bits by something, and it's actually still alive. Oh my goodness me. It's actually still trying to breathe. Oh my lord. And it's trying to move. Oh no, what am I going to do with this thing? Battered by something. Oh man.